Welcome to the Summer Vibe series. These beginner videos are designed to help new users learn the basics of Marvelous Designer. To begin, load the Palm Tree avatar. It is available for download in the description. Load the Palm Tree texture map. Maps are also available for download in the description. Load the Palm Tree normal map. Increase the intensity. We will be making the palm leaves for the palm tree. Undock the pattern shape menu. Using Polygon, create the stalk of the palm leaf. We will attach the leaf part to this. This pattern is not symmetrical, as we will first build one side and then mirror it later. Create a rectangle for the leaf part. Load the palm leaf texture. Undock the texture menu. Using Edit Texture, scale the leaf to a realistic size. The orange gizmo in the top right corner is useful for scaling the texture. Right-click on the stalk pattern and select Order and Bring to Front. Using the Edit Texture and Edit Pattern tools, adjust the leaf pattern so it fits as shown. Use the Add Point Split Line tool to add points. Use the Edit Pattern tool to shape the pattern to roughly follow the leaf shape. Use the Edit Curvature tool to adjust curves. Fit the leaf to where it will attach to the stalk as shown. Choose the stalk fabric and using the color picker, match the stalk color to the leaf color. Name the fabrics appropriately. On the leaf fabric, add the opacity map. Copy the transformation values from the texture map onto the opacity map. Add a point, roughly splitting the line at the top of the stalk pattern in half.
Select
split the bottom of the stock pattern as well. Using the internal polygon tool, draw a line connecting the points at the top and the bottom of the stock pattern. Using Edit Pattern, make sure the dots are attached. Undock the sewing menu. Use Free Sewing to sew as shown. Select and right-click the leaf pattern and choose Symmetric Pattern with Sewing. Do the same for the stock pattern. Use segment sewing to attach the top part of the leaf. Move the patterns away from the palm tree trunk so as to avoid collision issues when simulating. Freeze the leaf patterns. Select the inner line of one of the stock patterns, right-click, and select Merge. Right-click in the 3D window and select Strengthen. Set the pressure on the stock pattern to 8. Undock the pin menu and select the edges of the stock pattern using Pin Lasso. In the 3D window, move the pins back as shown. Delete all pins and simulate. Unfreeze the leaf patterns and strengthen them. Simulate. Move the palm leaf to fit it into place. We will be attaching palm leaves to each of the green tips on the tree avatar. Using pins, select the bottom of the stock pattern. With simulation running, slide the palm leaf into position using the pins. Copy and paste the leaf and position it into place. Once you have done one leaf, repeat this procedure until all leaves are attached to the avatar. Your tree should look something like this when done. Select the leaf and scroll down to the presets. Choose full grain leather. Do this for the stock as well. Unstrengthen and simulate. You can now export as an OBJ. Make sure diffuse and opacity maps are selected on export. You can now render this garment and avatar in your preferred 3D package. Check out the other Summer Vibes tutorial videos on how to make more of the assets seen in this render.